Hello folks, this is Ayatan Ajha from InspireToRise.com and today we are going to unbox and review the Audio-Technica ATH M20X headphones. So guys, let's begin. So guys, let's first start with the unboxing for the Audio-Technica ATH M20X. It comes in this large box and it is one of the budget headphones which is available for a sub $50 price, which means that it's around sub 3500 rupees. And now let's just open the box to see what it's like from the inside. On the inside, what you get is the headphones itself. You get the warranty card paper, the purchase papers, etc. And the headphones are packed in a plastic covering. They have a really huge wire and a 1x4-inch adapter also for connecting it to studio grade equipment or maybe something like your amplifier. If I talk about the build quality, these are closed back headphones with a frequency response of around 15 to 20,000 Hz and an impedance of 47 ohms. They weigh around 7 ounces and have a 10-inch straight cable attached. The cable on this one is really, really long. It's a good thing for someone who really needs that long cable, but other than that, it becomes a hassle to keep it in control while you're using it around your workstation. It has got a good circumoral design and it fits nicely above the head with decent sound isolation, but I would say that there is no external noise isolation and all the noise isolation of this one depends upon the ear cup, which is inferior to a dedicated noise isolation mechanism. The ear cups are fixed and they don't close, and if you look closely, there are small wires coming to the ear cups which look like the weak point of the build of these headphones. The wire itself is non-detachable, so you might damage it while using it roughly. During normal usage, the fit of these headphones is quite good, but if you talk about the fit during sports or intense physical activity, then I would not recommend these for that. These headphones also come with a 1x8 to 1x4-inch adapter, which makes it good enough for professional studio monitoring. The headband and build is comfortable for long periods of use, but these headphones are not portable by any means, and it would be a chore to carry them anywhere with you. The build quality is good considering the price range, but I feel that the cable might give in to wear and tear over the course of time, and also the fact that the cable is non-detachable makes it prone to damage. If I talk about the sound quality, then these headphones are really balanced. They have a really balanced sound. They are not bass heavy or too much punch is not present in them, but they have a very neutral, flat kind of sound. This does not mean that you won't be able to enjoy bass heavy songs on these, but the fact is that the thump is not present in the sound. The close back design of these headphones makes the sound stage less wide and less open as opposed to the open back headphones, but these are good for long term usage and these are good for professional studio audio monitoring. When I use these to edit my videos or watch the content, I get the audio almost similar to what the audio exactly is without any further addition of bass or highs. So that's something good for professionals. If I talk about the sound leakage, then definitely there is a small problem of sound leakage. If you are listening to your favorite music on high volume, then people around you can definitely hear you. And this is one of the cons for these headphones. If I talk about the clarity of the sound, then among the budget headphones, this one has the most clarity. The overall total harmonic distortion also is very less on these headphones, and that means a good sound quality while you're working. So who are these headphones meant for? At a price of around 3000 rupees, these headphones are meant for people who are going to just use them in one single place and don't bother about the long wire. So guys, this was it for this video. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button and do subscribe to our channel for more awesome reviews like this. And guys, no matter what you do, stay inspired to rise. She asked me if I do this every day. I said, okay. Ask how many times she wrote the way.